Welcome.
Oh, good. Be sure to say hello to Her Mayor's Laura for me if you see.
All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later. I am Hermes Mora, the Governor of Men, Ruler of the Unknown, Master of Fates. You stand in my realm, mortal. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well. And he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. He has served me long and well, but he grows restless under my guidance. His desire to return to your world will spread my influence more widely, but it will also set him free from my direct control. It may be time to replace him with a more loyal servant. One who still appreciates the gifts that I have to offer. Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. My servant, Mirak, would have found a way to bring me what I want. So will you, if you wish to surpass him. Send the Skaar Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
What happened? What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Talmithran. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenari. Baldur could be in danger and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can.
I am the leader of the Skull.
I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing. It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village. I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the woods on the day he disappeared. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it. South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful. The ash from the Red Mountain has made the land sick.
Unless you're looking for a
find
fight.
Another way.
Unless you're dead. You're dead.
Help! Somebody! Outsider, I remember you. You're the one who freed the Skull from the dark spell.
Thank the Allmaker that you have come. These accursed elves have taken me from my home.
No. No, my wounds are not serious. I don't think the elves were trying to harm me. Perhaps they intended to frighten me. At worst, I have a few bruises to show for my ordeal. I do not know this word, Thalmor. But if you mean the elves, they were trying to learn the secrets of forging Stalrim. Their leader, an elf named Ankarion, has a map. He says that it shows the location of a hidden source of Stalrim. They have a ship. They took me there and showed me the map. You will find it on the northern coast of the island. Please, do not let Ankarion make his weapons. Kill him or let him live. But take the map from him. It belongs with the Skull. I will return to the village. When you have the map, please bring it to me there. And thank you. May the Allmaker bless your days.
You are trespassing here. I strongly suggest you move along. You will find him on the deck. Any hint of treachery, and your life is forfeit. Stay out of our way, or I promise you'll regret it. You are interfering with official Thalmor business. You will leave immediately, if you value your well-being. Leave at once. Do not Test me, or I promise that you will regret it. So you know my purpose here, then? I suppose you must have found that dullard of a blacksmith. Unfortunately for you, my mission here is also a secret. To protect it, I have no choice but to silence you. Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you where you stand. I admit we are not making the progress I'd hoped. Perhaps you're right. This venture might be more trouble than it's worth. Very well, you have convinced me. We will depart the island shortly and seek our weapons elsewhere. Leave at once. Do not test me, or I promise that you will regret it. Do you not see that we are Thalmor, fool? Be gone!
It is good to see you again, my friend. Did you find the elves at their ship? I know you faced great danger to bring this map to me. There are no words to tell how glad my heart is. Thank you, brave one. I name you Friend of the Skull, and I will trust you with the knowledge of forging Stalrim. If you bring Stalrim here to my forge, you can use my tools to make what you will from it. Until our next meeting, Skull friend. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall and bountiful.